Jamie Montegriffo is my younger cousin, and he was very much into the music scene. He used to come a lot here to the Rock on the Rock, which is why we've chosen this venue, not only to rehearse as a musician, but also to enjoy the nights out here that are provided by Alan Alman. And we just, as a family, I spoke to some other family members, and we thought, because his passion was music, the only way to keep him alive amongst us would be through celebrating his life through live music.
Gibraltar's large music family, including side project Aidan Pizzarello, Heritage, Sister D, Guy Valarino, Tears of Joy, and many others, will be coming together to pay tribute and celebrate Jamie's life. The event takes place on Saturday from 8 p.m. with monies from the £5 entry fee going towards charity.
And the sole purpose of the event really is to be amongst family, friends, create a really good vibe, and it's open to the public because we're collecting money for charity. All the proceeds will be going to charity. And the aim of the night is to be able to have Jamie amongst us through music, through love, through passion, through everybody being here. We will definitely have Jamie's energy amongst us, and that is the sole purpose of the night.
I also think that it's very important for parents who lose a child to focus on what is that child like, it be music, art, whatever. And if you channel yourself there, you know, it eases the pain.
Yeah.